टुडेज टॉपिक इज बनाना एफिड, जूलॉजिकल नेम पेंटालोनिया निग्रोनर्वोसा. इन द सीरीज ऑफ इंसेक्ट पेस्ट ऑफ बनाना वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज राइजोम वीवल, बनाना स्टेम वीवल, एंड टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग बनाना एफिड. सो कम टू द बनाना एफिड. जूलॉजिकल नेम पेंटालोनिया निग्रोनर्वोसा. Order Homoptera and family Aphidida. Distribution: it is present everywhere in the world where banana is grown. It occurs in the number of food ornamental plants including floral red and pink ginger, cardamom, heliconia ginger, etc. How they damage the crop or cultivation. Nymph and adult suck the sap. Basically, in nature, this is the sap sucker. Nymph and adult suck the sap, causing deformation of plant. The leaves become curled and shriveled in the case of severe infestation of young plant, and so that they will dry and dead. Feeding also result in honeydew secretion, of which the sooty mold grows, resulting in the decrease of photosynthetic activity and vigor of plant. It is a vector of bunchy top disease in the banana and cutty disease of cardamom. When this particular insect pest comes, then it creates the food material and attract the fungus which cause the disease bunchy top and cutty disease. Life history: they reproduce parthenogenetically, giving rise to nymph which complete their life cycle in 9 to 16 days. The first, second, third and fourth nymphal stages are completed in 2 to 4, 3 to 4, 2 to 4 and 2 to 4 days respectively. So you can see the structure of banana aphid. It is black colored pest. These are the different other photographs of banana aphid. It is on the leaf sheath. Management of this particular banana aphid: application of 20 gram of 4-8, 10 gram of or 20 gram of carbofuron 3g per plant in 20 days after planting around the rhizome in the soil. Number 2, application of 12.5 gram 4-8, 10 gram or 10 gram of carbofuron 3g per plant in the leaf. Exile sir 25 gram 4-8, 10 gram and 20 gram carbofuron 3g per plant in the soil 75 days after planting, which may be repeated 165 days after planting. So now I thought that it will easy to identify. This is the structure, this is the morphology you can find out of banana aphid. So many aphids are you have already studied, like cotton aphid, like Aphis gossypii, mustard aphid. So that this aphid takes the same life cycle in the journey. So the specific family of this pest is aphid. So it will find all the significant stages as same as the other aphid adopt. I think this video will helpful to you to understand the morphology, life cycle, management of banana aphid. Thank you.